thought that I would be flying planes. Working on a drone project like this, I get to work on the embedded system of the small computer that runs the plane. I only had ambitions to be a computer engineer at UWM, just kind of get my degree and get out. And Professor Consi laid this incredible opportunity on me. The research we're doing specifically is in sturgeon tracking. Currently, the way that they track sturgeon along the, like in the lake, is using a biplane. So what we're trying to do with our research is make it so that a drone can do that. The link of working on freshwater and working alongside biologists, that would have never crossed my mind. And so getting this opportunity to work in undergraduate research has definitely blown my mind and made me see different opportunities that may have not presented themselves before. Now that I've been working on this for so long, now I can actually like fathom working on drone research for a career.